Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here, welcome to more Critical Depth. Alright, let's get this done. I'm just doing this to get to the other part of this level. I'm kind of just over this game stuff. I won't use it on the boss. Where the fuck can I go? I've just had enough of this level shit.
Thank you.
What the hell, is that an electric eel? Huh. Oh, the creature of the sea has had enough of my shit. Well, thankfully for you, I've had enough of this as well. Same thing as before, copy for the boss map.
Thank you.
chances. Oh my gosh, I'm like stuck. I'm like on the wall stuck, what the fuck? Get off the wall. Wrong way. I was upside down, apparently. Okay, that's the end of the VLO. Get rid of him. Get rid of the doctor. Continue to slap fight. Come on up here. Congratulations, took a pot off me. Alarum. Staying above is clearly not the strat. Thank you. Oh. I don't get the other one. I'll take it. I get my ending.
That you possess a reasonable degree of intelligence, and thus have proven yourselves worthy of our presence. We have perceived your intentions and desires from across the void, and we shall reward you accordingly. Prepare for our arrival.
Oh yeah, Cutlass, from what I've seen, is one of the characters with a good ending. I wonder who the guy that did this. His voice sounds awesome. So he sounds like he'd be a good person who does all those freaking like creepy villain stuff.
We reward you with your own ship and crew. Join our fleet and share in the great bounty that the galaxy has to offer.
Yeah, he got a good ending. Not many in this game do. Like, two or three do. Yeah, not many do. But overall, it was a good, this is a decent time. Just something to see me throughout, so it's fine. I think it has to be Jeff Bordner who does that voice, or Robin Wrightson's like that guy, a person doing the chick. But anyway, I had a decent time. It was a bit frustrating. I think this would be a game that would definitely benefit from a remaster. So anyway, yeah, that's it. This has been Dark Kirby 14. I thank you for watching this Let's Play of Critical Depth.